You're watching the fastest growing local news station. This is WPBF 25 News, first at 4.
Thank you for staying with us. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
And I'm Felicia Rodriguez. Trying to solve a supermarket mystery on the Treasure Coast, something very expensive was stolen from the store.
Kathleen O'Toole joins us live from Fort Pierce with what's missing. Kathleen?
Felicia, Tiffany, a lot of things are stolen from supermarkets over the years. We're usually seeing maybe food or toiletries. Well, the manager of this Winn-Dixie on US 1 says a regular customer walked off, or probably we should say drove off, with loot totaling $3,000. A regular shopper at this Winn-Dixie always uses one of the store's motorized scooters to get around, but sometime this week after her visit, that scooter vanished. It was spotted 3 to 4 miles south at US 1 and Kitterman Boulevard, but no one caught the thief. People who rely on these to shop are incensed.
They'll probably see this on TV, right? They're dirt bags. That's all there is to it.
The scooter is worth $3,000. The manager tells us he hopes that shopper was just intending to return it on her next visit. Now, because she is a regular shopper, the people here are quite familiar with her, so they're able to give police a description. She's about 50 to 55 years old. She wears her hair straight. It's black. She's between 5'6", 5'8", between 300 and 350 pounds. We're live for you in Fort Pierce. I'm Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.